Who thinks that there is a lot of work in contemporary art now that is pretentious?
I didn't get whatever you want from it.
It's annoying me personally because there's people out there that aren't making any money that are actually better than someone.
Imagine being a prostitute and making a keyhole
in his ear.
Would
you be a special?
No, not then.
Yeah,
because
it doesn't matter
then.
Do you know what I mean?
You
got an art critic,
Daddy.
You need to get up.
Of course, I'm an art critic. What makes an art critic? I've written a piece of paper, I've seen people in this class that produce far better stuff than a lot of the shit in there.
That's literally just like academic shit.
Yeah, no.
Like, there's a different opinion that I'd have on a piece of work that, say, Tom would have.
So we'll put it in.
Do you know what I mean? And, like, I don't really believe that. Like, I guess, yeah, but I don't really feel like his opinion would then matter more than mine. Do you know what I mean?
If you had my idea for this, would you take my opinion for this? So,
This is how slow fit tea works. Do you know who they are?
No.
I recognize Les Show.
What?
They're from the Big Les Show.
The Big Les Show.
Huh?
Oh, it's cozy time. Not for the homeless people of Dublin City. It's not.
How was the same person?